Woe unto thee, son of Babylon! Your hand is shaking. Touché! I smell your fear. Behold, Kinslayer, the disgrace of she once renowned. Will she be the queen again once they all share her fate? Your blood will be mine! Your hand is shaking. Behold, Kinslayer, the disgrace of she once renowned. Will she be the queen again once they all share her fate? killed my father. Prepare to die. I smell your fear. On guard. I summon thee, my children of the night. Fight! Maim! Make a woe unto thee! Your hand is shaking. On guard! I smell your fear. My blade shall pierce your villainous heart, dark prince. Here and obey.
Hard as hell.
Your blood will be mine! Your hand is shaking. Slayer, the disgrace of she. Will she be the queen again once they all share her fate? To thee, son of Babylon! On guard! I smell your fear. Your hand is shaking. Hear and obey, for your queen commands you. Attack! You killed my father. better try. On guard. I smell your fear. Your hand is shaking. Touché, sir. Your blood will be mine. Behold, Kinslayer, the disgrace of she beauty was once renowned. Will she be the queen again once they all share her fate? I don't want to die.
And I did not come to kill you, Miss Fletcher.
Will you spare me then? Save this cadaverous carcass of mine. Does your heart beat a little faster now. You fancy me then, Doctor?
No, Miss Fletcher. My dead heart will beat for only one.
Ah! Is she pretty? Is she sweet and tender?
To me, yes.
Ah! I hate her already.
I know. And this is partly why you must be destroyed.
But you just said...
that I did not come here to kill you, yes. But I realize now the threat you embody must be stopped.
Will I be remembered? Will you?
You were Doris Fletcher, the greatest actress of her generation. No one can take that from you.
Thank you. And farewell.
Farewell, Doris.
Bravo! So dramatic. I love it.
McCullum.
How strange I seem to find you whenever I'm inquiring about that Skal infestation.
I mean you no harm.
I'm not here for you. But once I've put all the pieces of the puzzle together, I'm sure we'll have a little chat, you and me.
Stay away from me, McCullum. You and all your war dogs.
That I can't guarantee, Dr. Reid. But I'll let you go. For now.
I should probably leave the theater right now. I cannot enter. The West End should be safe now. But London is not. It would be wise to benefit from the Ascalon's protection while I continue my research during the Great Hunt. These people want me dead. I need to leave now. So Doris just needed to be close to her audience to infect them. Contagion through skin. Very disturbing.
Step away, sir! Londoners are no match for me. You're mine.
What do you want from me?
Thank you.
you Londoners are no match for me!
Help me!
You're bleeding!
Welcome back to the Ascalon Club, Lancebearer. Please, tell us the good news. Have you put an end to the epidemic?
My hypothesis was correct. Doris Fletcher was the source of the contagion in this part of town. She was probably the first to be infected.
And you cleansed her before the hunters, I've been told. Well done, Dr. Reid. You thrust your lance and pierced the very heart of the corruption.
I'm just a doctor.
The important thing is, we won a major battle for the survival of London. For that, we salute you.
Thank you, my lord.
Now, I have another task for you. One of the utmost importance. Perhaps even more so than the previous.
I'm listening.
It's time for you to perform a most sacred duty for the club. I want you to recruit a new vampire.
Recruit a new vampire? Are you sending me on some sort of diplomatic mission?
Not exactly. I want you to make Aloysius Dawson the Ekon he deserves to be.
I'm not sure I'm the best candidate for such a task.
I can hear the hesitation in your voice, Dr. Reid. I admire a man of principles. But in this matter, there is more at stake than your moral comfort.
It's not a moral question, Lord Redgrave. It's the responsibility of giving immortality to a man I barely know.
Nonsense. Aloysius has been a member of the Ascalon for years. This is but the fruition of a long-held plan.
How would you like me to proceed?
Aloysius is waiting for you at the Dawson estate. Once the deed is done, I'll join you there to celebrate this momentous occasion.
Before.
All right.
Did he?
No, I did. My decision is very recent, to say the least, but it is entirely mine.
Does he know?
He can't wait to become.
Goodbye.
Are you all right, Jonathan?
Lord Redgrave has just ordered me to turn Aloysius Dawson, to make him my progeny.
I see. And how do you feel about this?
I'd like your advice on the matter.
The real question here is, why has his lordship given you this task?
Do you think it's some sort of trap?
Do you really want to know what I think about this?
I do, yes.
To make an immortal of a soulless blackguard like Aloysius Dawson will only lead to a disaster for London. The man is already dead inside.
Should I refuse? Perhaps politely suggest that Lord Redgrave turn the man into a vampire himself?
Don't you dare, my dear. According to what I've recently discovered, his lordship could kill you for even broaching the subject.
Really? Why?
I've recently found proof that the Earl of Bristol is of lesser lineage and only capable of creating skulls.
Please, tell me more.
As long as you lower your voice.
What would you have me do about Dawson?
The man is dangerous. Did you know he plans to build a wall to separate the healthy rich from the sickly poor? Do not make him your progeny.
What would you do?
The man's dying already. Let the Reaper harvest the rotten fruit that is his soul.
Are you sure your information about Redgrave is correct? He says he's the progeny of the great knight William Marshall, who lived some 9 centuries ago.
That's a lie. Lord Redgrave is unable to create anything but Skals, if the poor souls survive at all.
How can you be sure the-
I made the acquaintance of a most interesting informer while investigating your maker, from whom I learned the truth about Lord Redgrave.
Why so vindictive? You suddenly sound like you're angry.
Forgive me, Jonathan. I hate myself for it, but I feel such pride in my discovery. I'm afraid I just can't help it.
Which is?
He did.
What would happen if I made Dawson an Ekon like myself?
You would add a powerful immortal into a suffering world. An immortal who already craves authority.
Maybe I could teach him control, like you taught me. Lead him down the right path.
Mr. Dawson spent his life searching for a way to cheat death. I'm sure he has spent decades dreaming of how he'd spend eternity as a tyrant.
Goodbye for now.
Goodbye, my dear.
It looks like vampires have to obey Mendel's laws when producing progeny. Powers pass from one generation to another. That's why Dawson wants me to sire him.
Thank you.
This is now my domain, young Echo!
What are you doing?
I'm Dr. Jonathan.
I think I'm fine.
But what happened to my jailer? Be careful.
You don't have to worry about him.
I am Tadao Kimura.
You're not going to die now, Mr. Kimura. If you hurry, you should be able to get home safely.
It seems that I owe you my life.
Goodbye, Miss. It's locked.
better go home.
Stupid!
Thank you.
I cannot enter. I should find another way to get into the neighborhood. It's locked, all right. I can't believe I'm doing this. I have this thirst for blood. This is despicable. Maybe there's a way to break into this house. believe I'm doing this.
You
think this passage would lead me close to Aloysius Dawson's mansion. This is I cannot enter.
Give me your blood. one can hide from Ascalon.
Thank you.
Louise's father was determined to find and save her. It's locked, all right. Come on. It's locked. Believe I'm doing this.
Let me go, you bastard!
You Londoners are not.
Miss Teasdale, are you all right?
How do you know my name? Who are you?
My name is Dr. Reid. I managed to track you down thanks to your father.
So my father really was looking after me. This man, this vampire told me my father was dead. Is it true?
I'm afraid so, miss. I'm so sorry for your loss. But you are free to go, as your abductor is no more.
I suppose my jailer also killed my father, didn't he?
Thankfully, he did not search your father's corpse, where I found his notes describing where he might find you. You should read them.
I must find my father's body. He deserves a proper burial.
Goodbye, Miss. You should return to.
Thank you.
Good.
I am glad.
Good evening, Miss Price. How are you tonight?
Dr. Reid, I didn't know you had returned from the war. I had a new doctor when you left, but he's not as kind as you.
Always glad to see a former patient in good condition. It's been a long time.
Too long indeed. And as a token of my appreciation, I'll grant you the best price if you fancy buying anything from my humble shop.
Do you know Aloysius Dawson?
Everybody knows him. He's only been to my shop once.
Did he buy something?
No, he left quickly. He almost laughed at my goods. Mr. Dawson may be a rich man, but you can't buy good manners.
But isn't Aloysius Dawson known for his philanthropy?
That was before his brother Robert died in an aeroplane crash. Since then, the remaining twin has turned into a heartless tycoon.
Do you need...
Oh no, I'm fine, Dr. Reid. Dr. Reid, I am glad.
I cannot enter. Good evening, Miss Price. I'm Dr. Reid. Do you remember me?
Dr. Reid? Yes, of course. You are the doctor who healed me and my mum. Good evening, Dr. Reid.
Good to see you too, Carol. Are you all right?
Oh, yes. I did not hurt myself recently. I know how to take care of myself now. I'm almost a grown-up.
Have you ever met the famous Aloysius Dawson?
Yes. A very strange man. Not very nice.
What do you mean?
He said he was ready to pay good money for rare books. And then laughed at what we showed him.
Goodbye, Carol.
Good morning.
Good evening, sir.
Good evening, sir. May I ask you what you're doing here at this late hour?
I'm conducting an investigation about the epidemic in this part of town.
And who are you, sir?
I'm Dr. Jonathan Reid from the Pembroke Hospital. May I ask who you are and why all the questions?
I'm Detective Inspector Charles Albright from Scotland Yard. And I don't find your answers convincing. What is a Pembroke doctor doing in the West End at this time of night?
For the Ascalon Club. Here is my permit to go freely about the city.
The Ascalon Club? You should have said so, sir.
Do you...
Who does...
What else?
Aloysius...
Good...
Good... The Spanish flu. Hidden killer around here.
I can't believe we are still waiting here. I can't remember...
Jonathan.
I beg your
pardon. Of course you...
You are the
primate.
The car.
Yes, they...
Is
Aloy.
He's
true.
What? So... Oh. Do the...
No.
Read my...
You have been chosen, Jonathan. I see on you the mark of a strong being. So powerful it needn't even reveal its strength.
Tell me about yourself. Some believe you to...
Guard of Priwen, who else? For a time, they sent spies to observe my activities, and they even broke into my home to gather proof.
Did they steal anything?
A personal notebook they quickly took to their headquarters. All they had to do is to look at me. I'm aging. What better and definite proof that I'm not an immortal?
Do you want your notebook back?
If you ever find it, I'd be glad to have it back, of course.
For how long?
It was 50.
What do you make of...
Edgar is a brilliant and dead... Are you sure?
Yes, I am.
It will cost you 150...
Here is...
The Hunter. A good heart in disguise. A liar willing to help for real. An armed man unable to...
Do you require...
I'm fine.
Goodbye, sir.
I rarely...
Song in the dark, the
whispers. It's locked, all right.
Good evening.
How do you measure?
I told you. The car.
Is it possible to tell?
Vampire's fate is much more delicate to read.
I would rather not. How did you learn about
Swansea told me. Don't look at me like that. His task is to observe and gather information about vampires. He had to tell me about Mary.
Mary
suffered. Of course.
I... It was... What was the
problem? That's precisely...
So you're not...
Once a...
Goodbye, sir.
I rarely... Perhaps London will survive. I see terrible trials waiting in the future.
Thank you.
but they will not be forgotten.
You know you... I'm...
Tell me...
Oh, don't...
Have you...
Other than you...
Does you...
Have you not...
So you're left...
Something's never...
What?
She does...
You...
Maybe you...
May I look...
It's always a pleasure...
It's locked, all right. have this thirst for blood. I can't believe I'm doing this. I have this thirst for blood. I can't believe I'm doing this. I have this thirst for blood.
You Londoners are no match for me. You're bleeding.
Fancy clothes? This one's a top! Bloody limbs!
Ah!
bloody crime!
Hello again, Mother.
Jonathan, back already? Good, good. I was just about to go outside to find...
Do you need my...
I'm all...
Goodbye.
Goodbye, Skals.